Hi children, good morning. Welcome to it another beautiful week, and today we are going to see some English lessons, okay? Hope you all went through the, you all saw the video that we sent in the last week, and you all would have gone through how to go about pronouncing and writing A. Okay, today we are going to see the next one. Are you all ready? Okay, so what is this? Are you all able to identify this picture? What is this? This is a hat, right? The hat that we wear on the top, on a head, hat. Yes, so we are going to today see the word ha. Miss Juno sent you this video last week, how to pronounce it, and showing you some pictures. We'll go through it, okay? Yeah. So, this is ha, ha, ha. Are you all able to see here? Miss Juno taught you how to trace it. Standing line and a hump. Ha. I'm not able to shout though. Ha. Ha. Okay? A standing line and a hump. Clear? This, it sounds ha in hump also. Ha. Okay? Clear. Then we are going, then Miss Juno showed you this chart that has the words, some pictures that shows her. What is the first one? What does it say? It's happy. Happy. Then you have hanger. Hanger is where you hang your clothes. You've seen your mother, grandmother, father put their dresses on it and hang it in the cupboard, right? Hanger. Then you have hammer. Hammer. Then hat, ha, hat, ha, heart, then you have ha, hen, hen, house, ha, house, ha, hands, hands, ha, hands, then you have a horse, ha, horse, ha, honeybee. Then you have head, and you also have hair. Okay? Okay. Then Miss Juno also showed you this object box. Some objects from the box. Same one we had. Horse. Hippo. Hippopotamus. Okay. Then Miss Juno showed you this. Yeah, I have got a picture of it. Hoopo. I have got the picture of this bird. Miss Juno told you it says hoopo. Yes, right? You all remember? I'm showing the picture of it. Is it clear? Huh? Hoopo. Okay. So, you all like are now familiar with the sound? Huh. Where else you find this word, sound? Huh. When you see somebody, when you want to greet them, hi. You say, hi. Then you say, hello. I'm Jessica, I'm Mitra, I'm Kyle. You say it right? Hi, hello. Then, how are you doing today? You'll ask somebody, right? How are you doing today? Are you able to hear the sound? Huh? Kekada? Huh? How are you doing today? Then you have a hall in your room, right? In your house. We usually call it as a living room, but in India, we usually call it as a hall. Huh? Hall. When you go to a marriage hall, chatram adala paathirukingale, a party hall, ha. Then you have, yeah. The word have also has a sound, ha. What else we can say? Hot. Yes, Miss Juno says hot. Sudu, hot. Then what does your father, your mother, or your mother wear when they go somewhere in their bike? Helmet. It has the sound, huh, right? Then you have, now what are you doing it? Now you are all on your holidays because of Corona. We are not able to go out. We are just having our lessons online. But still, it's like an extended holiday. Holiday. Then you, then what will you do? You're very, you want something to eat, and what will you say to your mother? I'm hungry. Mama, I'm hungry. I want something to eat. Hungry. Then what happens? Then what else we can say? Yeah. Then you go by bike or your mother's bike. What do you do? Pom pom. What is it? It's a horn. Yes? Horn. Then what do you do? When you go ahead and dash yourself on this board, say, on the table, I hit the table. Hit. Yes? Okay, so we saw some more new words on the sound, with the sound. Okay, so shall we sing that song? Miss Juno, will you sing along?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so shall we go ahead and sing the song again? 1, 2, 3, start.
Like to hop, 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 up and down. I like to hop, 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 all around. I like to hop, 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 up and down.
Oh, it's nice. Okay then, having known about more, we'll now learn how to write it, trace it, okay? This is, as you saw here. Yes, is it clear for you all? Okay. First, you will draw a standing line, then come back in a hump. Yeah, just go up a bit. Standing line, go up a bit and draw a hump. Are you able to see it? Yes, clear. Is it clear for you? Ha, as in happy. I'm not able to shout. Sorry. A standing line. Go up and a hump. Draw a hump. Ha, hum. Ha, hen. House. Happy. Honey. Honeybee. Head. Hair. Okay, you have ha all around. Just go on and see wherever you find words with the sound ha. Clear? Okay.
M1 children, open your English worksheet and go to page number 11. Go to page number 11 and you will see this page where you have to trace ha. Hat. Hat. Are you able to see hat? So now you will trace her and you will write all by yourself. Don't forget to write here, okay? Now go to page number 12 and you are able to see a hen and a hat. Her. So what you have to do is you have to color this hen and hat and you should also say the sound her. Now go to page number 13 and are you able to see some pictures here? See some pictures here? Yes, what is this? It's a hut, hen, it's hot, I told you right, hot, hat and what does this rabbit do it? Hops, gudichi gudichi pordu it, hops. Okay, so what you have to do is, you have to fill the blanks with the letter H. Okay, what I'll do, I'll help you with one. What is this? It's a, I told you right, hut. What you will do? Write her here. Hut. Hut. Then you have H-H-N. Hen. H-Ot. Hot. H-At. Hat. H-Op. Hop. Okay, so just write her here. Okay, now go to page number 14 and are you able to see some pictures here? You are able to see a picture of a ham, house, hat, hen. Clear? these pictures have the names of these pictures have the ha sound as their beginning sound. Ham, house, hat, hen. Now what you have to do is you have to practice ha, and also you have to color these pictures. Today you will work on the worksheet, and tomorrow, the date is 22/9/2020, you will open your homework notebook. And are you able to see, we have given you the exercise for tracing ha. Go ahead, trace and learn. Also, while tracing it, keep telling ha, ha. Preborn children, open your homework notebook, and are you able to see the picture of a house here? Ha. As usual, what you will do, you will trace along. Open your color box and create a wonderful rainbow ha. Okay? Also color the house. Enjoy coloring your house as well as the creating a rainbow ha. Then come to the next page and you know how to work on it. Yes. Okay. So you will find ha and circle it. Ha, no. Ha, no. Ha. Yes, you will circle it. Do the same for the rest. Now go to the next page and you will see these pictures. What is this? This is ha. You will draw the line towards the picture that has the sound ha. I'll do one for you. You will do the others. What is this? It is a rose. Does it has the sound ha? No. This is a house. Ha. House. Draw a line. Similarly, do for the rest. Hen has the ha sound. Duck. No. It doesn't have ha sound. Hat. Ha, it has a ha sound, so draw a line. Then this is a heart. Ha, are you able to hear ha? You draw a line. Then what is this? It is a key. Does it have the ha sound? No. Then you will not draw a line. Then it is hot. Sudarkala, see? Hot. So you will draw a line. So you will draw a line for house, hen, hat, heart, hot. Draw a line and also color only ha sound. Okay? Okay.
So keep praising and saying ha. I'll meet you in another video. Until then, bye.